respected Vice Principal Ma'am, teachers and my dear friends. My name is Gomez from 9th class. Today I am going to tell you something about my summer vacations in front of you. The summer vacations, as we see by name, are the vacations given in the summer for children to enjoy, relax, learn and invent new things. In my summer vacations, as we all know that there are many students, firstly, they think that the homework given in the summer vacations are boring, but it is not like that. The time which we get in summer vacation, if we don't do our homework, we get away from the study, it gets us attached to the study. In this way, firstly, I completed my holiday homework and then we visited to Kerala in the south of the India for a few days. In the Kerala, we saw many things like the snake boats. As you all know, that Kerala is also told as God's own country because of its very much beautiful places, because of its greenery and beautiful trees and the rivers. There we enjoyed the rides on the houseboat, which was just feeling like we are living in the water and just surrounded by water, just like little bit like a peninsula. After a few days, we went to the Masoor.